Supreme Court has agreed to hear a PIL alleging malpractice by auditing firm PricewaterhouseCoopers or PwC. The Center for Public Interest Litigation has alleged that FEMA norms and RBI guidelines were violated by firms working under the PwC umbrella. Ashpreet Sethi has been tracking the story and she is joining us with more. Ashpreet, give us some more details on what this PIL is really alleging and what could be the way forward here on.
Well, as you rightly said, the Supreme Court has agreed to hear this PIL, which has been filed by Center for Public Interest Litigation. This PIL is basically alleging that PricewaterhouseCoopers has got approximately 204 crore rupees from overseas in FY 10 and 11, and they are not giving any accounts of this. Also, there are a range of allegations saying that they have violated several norms, which include the FDI policy, the RBI and FEMA regulations, and also alleges that banks have failed to detect these large cross-border transactions. The PIL is basically seeking inquiry into various allegations running into hundreds of crores of rupees as per the allegation of falsification of books of accounts, evasion of income tax and violation of different policies. The Supreme Court for now has issued notices to the CBDT, the RBI and the government and has asked them to respond within 4 weeks. Of course, the Supreme Court will hear the matter and decide on whether these allegations are true or not.